Maybe some flip-flops and jeans. If I do, you know when you try to do a disguise, the paparazzi takes a picture, yes, and then you look even crazier.
Look at Beyonce, it's busted.
Right. So yeah, it's, you know, it's better to just, I just try to be low-key.
I heard that your family calls you, what do they call you?
They call me B, and that was my disguise name in the grocery stores until Jay put it in Crazy in Love, yeah, and now everyone calls me B.
Yeah, so he put it in Crazy in Love, and then in your new song, too, what is, like, he's like me and my boo, but he doesn't say boo, and you do that? Is that a sign for your name or something? What is that?
That's the Rockefeller sign.
Oh,
the
look
diamond.
At me. I'm so...
It's okay.
Oh, my God. I'm, like, so not hip right now. Like, what's that, Beyonce? What is that? I'm sorry. Jay-Z,
okay.
I'm sorry. Yo, what's up, Jay?
He's going to be happy to see you throwing it up. That's nice.
So who gets asked about you and Jay-Z more? Do you get asked more or does he get asked more?
I think I definitely do.
Why do you think you get asked more?
He's a man. I think people are a little more afraid
to
of
ask him,
to ask.
What
him.
Kind of questions do they ask you?
You know, the same thing.
The same thing.
That they ask every other celebrity.
Yeah. But it's so funny. You guys, at one point in your relationship, you didn't talk about each other. It was almost like, I don't know who that is. Is that my boyfriend? I don't know. And then now we see you guys kind of at events together and stuff. How do you decide to start coming out, you know, to the world?
Well, we never consciously talk about anything. Even when we do records, I've never asked him, hey, let's sit down and try to make a song. Mm-hmm. Everything we do is natural. We just live our lives. We never said, okay, now we're going to go to games or now we're mm-hmm. going to... We just live our life.
Well, let's talk about before Jay-Z,
okay,
before you guys were boyfriend and girlfriend. Did you... Have you ever gotten your heart broken by a guy when you were, like, famous Beyonce?
Yeah. I did.
And where his boy's going, dang, man, why you messing with that?
I don't know.
No?
We were really good friends and still, you know, have a lot of love for his family.
Yeah.
And we were very young, so that's a part of life. And I'm happy I went through all the things I have. It was the reason I was able to write a lot of songs. So
is the pain.
It's great.
Yeah,
I'm
the
grateful.
Pain makes us stronger.
Yes.
What is the worst pickup line you have ever heard?
Hey, Mom, let me pay your bills.
Thing, Beyonce, is, you know, sometimes I'll be out and people will come up to me and they're like, oh my God, Beyonce, I love your new album. And I'm like, I'm not Beyonce. I have no idea why people say that. I don't think we look alike at all. I don't get it. In fact, I mean, you're cute, but I don't think we look alike. And the other day, hanging, shopping, and I don't know, it started again, and I have no idea why. Check this out.
Next in line?
Can I have a drink? Can I book a lot of chocolate? Like a lot of milk? Like a hurry up, I'm thirsty.
I don't know why they say we look alike. I don't get it.
know she can sing. But up next, Beyonce shows us a hidden talent that's kind of crazy.